Good day, everyone. Let's try to answer some math problem posted on Facebook. And special credits to Master Anna Smith for sharing this wonderful question. So let's start. Here's the question. Find the area of the green shaded region if AE is equal to 16 and AF is equal to 12 units. Now, take note that FE is the diameter of the semi-circle. Now, if you want to try this problem, just pause this video, and if you're ready, here's the solution. First thing is we need to recall that AF is equal to 12 units and AE is equal to 16 units. Now, to find the area of this green shaded region, we need to find first the area of the whole rectangle, then subtract the area of this triangle. Also, we need to subtract the area of this semicircle. Finding the area of this triangle is very easy. That's the easiest part because the base and the height of this triangle is already given. And our problem now is how do we find the area of this semicircle? So to do that, we need to find first the length of EF. And to find the measure of EF, we will use Pythagorean theorem. So we have EF raised to 2 is equal to AE squared plus AF squared. Therefore, we have EF is equal to the square root of 16 squared plus 12 squared. 16 squared is 256 plus 144 is equal to 400, and the square root of 400 is 20. Therefore, EF is equal to 20. Next, find the midpoint of segment EF. Also, this is the center of this circle. Now, draw a horizontal and vertical line like this. Since EF is the diameter of the semicircle and its measure is 20 units, therefore, from the center to point F is equal to 10 units, or simply, the length of the radius is simply 10 units. And all of this radius must be equal to 10 units. Next, this segment is what we call the mid segment. Using mid segment theorem, we can say that the length of this segment is simply half of 16, or simply 8. Similarly, this segment is also the mid segment, and its measure is half of 12, or simply 6. Therefore, the length of the base of this rectangle must be 8 plus 10, or simply 18. And the height of this rectangle is simply 10 plus 6 or 16. Now, to find the area of the green shaded region, we need to have the area of the rectangle. And that's very easy. This is base times the height, or simply 16 times 18. Then we need to subtract the area of this triangle. And the area of the triangle is 1 half times base times height. So we have 1 half times 12 times 16. Also, we need to subtract the area of this semicircle. And the area of the semicircle is equal to 1 half times pi r squared, wherein our r is equal to 10. So we have 1 half times pi times 10 squared. Simplify and we get 192 minus 50 pi square units. And we're done.